Tomorrow, we may find out whether or not the North Carolina State Fair will go on as organizers are closely watching the COVID-19 pandemic. Agricultural Commissioner Steve Troxler will hold a press conference about the fair tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. We'll continue to follow those updates. Stay with CBS 17 on air, online, and on our CBS 17 News app for the latest developments.